Well, it all started with the STIB, Brussels Transport Company, decided in 2008 to introduce a new smart card ticketing system, which was the Mobib card. And the aim from the beginning was to do it in a way that all the colleagues, all transport companies in Belgium could use the same standard. And that's what happened in 2010. The four operators, public transport operators in Belgium, decided to create a company, a common company, Belgian Mobility Card Company. And the aim of this company is to introduce and support that smart card technology in Belgian public transport.
In Belgium, there are four public transport operators. We have in the north part of the country, De Lijn. We have in the south part, TEC. And we have for the Brussels area, the STIB. And naturally, the National Railways SNCB. Together, the four public transport operators transport more over than 1.5 billion passengers in a year. They already distributed 3.5 million cards to their customers. They had to equip all their vehicles. That's more than 8,000 vehicles with more than 20,000 validators. Also, 1,600 validators were installed in the metro and the T-metro stations of the Brussels city.
So, could you explain us what are the main stakes for the Mobib card systems for De Lijn?
Well, first and for all, we want to offer our customers a user-friendly and up-to-date payment system. Our actual payment system is end of life, and with Calypso, I think we will make a very big leap forward in having a payment system which also enables us as a company to have flexibility in terms of fare policy. That's also important to us. Secondly, through the Mobib card, we will be able to gather data and turn it into business intelligence on how our customers are using our services. That kind of business intelligence we don't have with the actual system, and Mobib and Calypso will help us quite a lot in that. And thirdly, of course, being a small country with different regions offering public transport through different operators, interoperability is a very important feature of our Mobib system and of the Calypso standard, allowing for that interoperability between the services of four major public transport operators, and with the perspective of being able to extend this even to other kinds of sustainable mobility.
Maybe first to explain ticketing interoperability is a concept at three levels. First of all, the carrier, the Mobib card, needs to be neutral in the sense that irrespective of which operator issued the card, it should accept tickets and contracts of the different operators. Secondly, the Mobib card also offers the opportunity to the operators to create, let's say, integrated ticketing. Third of all, the Mobib card also allows the creation of what we would call a single point of service. So if anything would happen to the card of the traveler, it would get stolen or lost or whatever, he would be able to address himself to the issuer of the card and only the issuer of the card to reconstitute the whole card. For the Belgian Railway Company, of course, this is very important because we can run our trains on a national scale, but we need our colleagues from the other transportation companies to, let's say, have people come to our stations. So for them, that perspective, the interoperability offered by the Mobib card is extremely important to offer multimodal transport and have, let's say, travelers experience the Belgian public transportation networks as one single network and not four different networks, and having, in perception and in reality, a seamless experience traveling throughout the whole country.
Actually, for Belgian public transport operators that use a common smart card based on Mobib, like we said, and on such cards there's the possibility to activate and to use a common part called Triangle 2 that can open up cross-border traveling by allowing to store interoperable contracts. And tomorrow we can imagine a customer taking the TGV from Paris to Brussels and going to a subway of the SIP and then jumping on a tech bus and all that with only the same card with the technology Calypso and Triangle 2. And of course that is a little bit in the future, but we'll have a first pilot experience with a common line we operate with our colleagues, French of Transport in the Lille agglomeration. And in a few weeks, the French customers can use their actual pass on the bus of the tech. And in a few months, the Belgian customers can use the Mobip card on the bus of Transport on this line. But with Transport and with all the companies using Calypso and Triangle 2, we will do this interoperability larger than only with the Belgian operators.
Does the choice of Calypso play a key role for this scheme of interoperability in Belgium?
Our research standard, a non-proprietary standard, that was applied by enough suppliers to be easily implemented by the operators in Belgium. The Calypso solution was a perfect answer on that because it is a non-proprietary standard. And it's a standard that is all over the world already in more than 110 cities. And moreover, also the interoperability is seamless between the operators. There is no problem to have four operators and four different solutions and four different systems.
Could you give us and tell us what is the state of art of the deployment of Mobip today?
Well, since April 2015, we entered into a real new era for Mobip. Before, every Belgian operator was using Mobip card for his own ticketing system. Now, more and more, we are introducing common tickets. Now we have 1.2 million cards issued in Brussels. We add to that 200,000 cards for those new passengers using the four companies in Brussels for a real common ticket.